So I was going through an old flash drive from when I was in middle school. I found this One Piece fan animation I had made for an animation project. At the time, I was really into 2D animation, and it was really just cool to see a One Piece thing, because it just shows, hey, this was the time I was really, really into One Piece, and that has carried over into my adult life. So yeah, just sharing.